Hi guys, it's Stevie's Movies here, and today we are reviewing Iron Man, the Lego Superheroes, Iron Man Extremist Seaport Battle. It has 195 pieces. It includes 3 minifigures and 1 boat, and I don't know what these are called, but maybe my dad knows. And so I have 2 of these, and another one's over here. I actually have a 3rd, and plus I'll show you what these parts are for later. Okay, so let's start with the minifigures. Let's clear all these things away, and we'll start with Aldrich. Just move with these guys away. So here's Aldrich Killian. He's actually a really good figure. Here's Dynamite. There's one inside here. I'll show you. Just put this one over here. And yes, this is like this isn't really a good gun. I don't really like it that much, but it is pretty good. So let's take the gun off now. And here's his hairpiece. It's actually pretty cool. Kind of like the new Bruce Wayne's hairpiece, just like an orange-ish piece, light orange. So here's the front of his face and torso. Here's the back of his torso and the back of his face. And let's show you what it looks like with the hair like that, and the dynamite, and the gun like that. So let's put him aside over here. And next, we will do Iron Man, Mark 42. Now I'll show you what these and this is for. Also show you in my next video of the Iron Man versus the Mandarin Ultimate Showdown, which I'm going to do right after this. And I'll also do a short comparison of this, Mark 42. I think this one's the Heartbreaker. And maybe the War Machine. I don't know. And what's his name? Do you remember his name? I forget. I don't know why I forgot. And also Colonel Rhodes. I'll do that if I do War Machine. So, okay. So this guy is the alter ego of this guy. I just forget his name. That's the name of the armor. See, this is a old like Darth Vader piece, like a beat up Darth Vader from The Force Unleashed. It's an old set. I've never reviewed it. I got 2. One broke 1 year, and then I got another one. So, Tony Stark, that's his name. So I take his head off, and that's the back of the box. It is actually pretty cool, and we'll get to the instructions in the comic book later. And so when you take his head off, you have Tony Stark. And plus, when you put a regular head on, which comes in the Extremist, not the Extremist, I mean the Iron Man versus the Mandarin Ultimate Showdown set, comes with the old head, which I can't find my other old, my 2012 Iron Man. Okay, so back to this. So, Tony has 2 different faces, 1 scared, 1 like happy face. And now I'll show you what these are for. So you see these. I like to make it, oh man, I keep dropping pieces. And I like to put these like this, so it's like
booster rockets.
Yes. Higher booster rockets. I can make it fly like that. Doesn't really make sense, because I just dropped the piece of this, so I can't find it. So, it's also the same thing with War Machine, but there's also 2 other things I did with it. So, let's move that out of the way, and let's go with War Machine. Same thing with these, except I don't really like these red pieces on here. So I put them on the bottom. And then I put this like fire-ish pieces on here, orangish. And then these pieces, I put them on here. And it looks like the cannon, when it's shooting, it looks really cool. So like perhaps I'm shooting at this guy, and I get him like that. It looks like him when he does it in the Iron Man 2 movie. I haven't seen it, so. Okay, so on to the actual set. This is his boat, Aldrich Killian's boat. And there are only like two functions, and you press these two, and the flick fire missiles fire. And you could just put Aldrich in there. Let's take the weapons off and put them in here. And you can also attach the weapons to here, either one of those. Put them there. Let's put this back in here. Take this out. Here's another dynamite. And my other two are there. And that's it with the bow. Most of it. And this is the, I don't know what it's called, but it does have an amazing function. I guess when one of these fires at it, just pretending, and then this hits this, and it blows, not that, this blows up like that. This piece doesn't come off, but.
Or like a detonator.
Yeah. And dropping pieces. Keep dropping them. And let's put this back here. And here's the comic book right over here. It's actually a pretty cool comic book. And here's the instructions. Not that long. It has like more than 39 pages. Like 60 pages. And I forgot, this guy's head does glow in the dark. I almost forgot. Put it up to light. Leave it there for a second or two. Turn it off. And there you go. Glow in the dark. If you leave it by there a little bit longer, it'll have a better glow than that. So yeah, that's it. And my next video is going to be the Iron Man versus the Mandarin Ultimate Showdown with the Mandarin.
Tune in for the next one for a giveaway, too.
Yes, and we will have a giveaway very soon. We'll maybe put it on tomorrow. And for all the moms, happy Mother's Day. And, yeah, have a good night and have a good weekend. All right. So, that's it, guys. Bye.